Hey everyone, Linda here with Friendly Plastic TV, and I have an amazing technique for you using Friendly Plastic Pellets. I'm going to show you how to turn those little milky white pellets into some amazing faux turquoise jewelry. That's right, I said faux turquoise, and I'm going to show you how right now. There's four main ingredients you're going to need to do this project. Of course, you're going to need your Friendly Plastic Pellets. That's a given. You're also going to need some acrylic paint. That's a given because we need to color our pellets to begin with. I'm using an aqua color. Now, this one here is a leather dye. It's an oil-based dye. You can get it at a leather supply store or sometimes your local craft market. This is a golden brown color. And then you're going to need this product. And ladies, you're going to have to raid your husband's fishing tackle box to get it, I'm sure. 4-pound test, doesn't matter the brand name, but go ahead, go get it right now. That's okay, I'll wait on you. Now that you have all four of those main supplies, let's get started. You need to color your pellets, and to do that, I melt pellets, add a couple drops of acrylic paint, and then massage that through to blend it. Doesn't need to be totally blended. Pinch off a small amount of the Friendly Plastic and roll it into a ball. Now I'm going to place this ball onto a jewelry finding and I'll form it into a cabochon. I've cut off a piece of fishing line and I'm going to press the line down into the plastic to make some indentations. I've already coated the top of my cabochon with a little bit of petroleum jelly. And now I'm going to add the oil dye so that it gets down into the cracks. Wipe the excess dye away. And finally, I heat the top of the cabochon just a little bit and rub over with my finger to smooth down the surface. So there is a little bit of a learning curve with this technique, but I guarantee you're going to have a lot of fun doing it. But if you need more inspiration, you can check us out on our blog at friendlyplastic.blogspot.com. There's lots of eye candy and lots of tutorials for you, especially if you're new working with Friendly Plastic Pellets. That's going to wrap it up for me today in the studio. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll be back again real soon to share more tips, techniques, and ideas.